That's a great question. I see government really moving more aggressively into digital services. We hear this thing, digital state, digital county, digital city. I see that just speeding up. And more importantly, today we see just the advent of point solutions that are really solving one particular problem, but they don't take a look at the citizen or the resident holistically. So what we're going to see is a number of these digital services kind of blend and mold together. So rather than having the ability to pay your taxes online or do your hunting and fishing, we're going to see a holistic Citizen 360 approach for citizen service. So it can be personalized, and so you can have the citizen engage with government very seamlessly without a lot of friction. So we're going to call that data maturity or digital maturity. That's what I see coming up in the future.